All right, time for another Morning Buzz now. It's 6:22 on this Monday morning. Let's see what's happening now on our website at WIFF4.com.
Well, let's start with our most clicked story. You're all reading about the very strange place that police found a meth lab inside a Walmart ladies' bathroom.
The most clicked slideshow features the most anticipated summer concert tours, Aerosmith making the list.
And now time for the Ulocal Rewind, and we are getting great pictures of your pets and some unique craft ideas as well.
Yeah.
Yep, our first shot was inspired by a stormy vacation sent in by Scott Brank of Pickens, and he says this is his second shot of lightning that he took back on April 5th at the Isle of Palms.
Yeah, pretty spectacular picture there. All right, now to three photos of beautiful Easter crafting from user Safe in His. They are Romanian Easter eggs, and she showed us how to make them by wrapping the eggs up and netting with parsley leaves and then boiling them in a pot with red onion peels.
And here's more Easter theme photos there. What a cutie. This is 6-month-old Nora Bouchard. She's at the Greenville Drive Stadium enjoying a baseball, of course, rather than an egg.
Yeah. All right, good choice there. Now some fun with the pets. Trouble with a capital T looks like sunning himself. Look at him. Oh, a little more sunshine.
And who's this squirrel? Who's that who's that comic book superhero squirrel? Bullwinkle's friend, whatever. Is
Rocky.
That who that is?
Rocky.
Oh, Rocky.
That's it. There you go. Well done, Dale.
Perhaps just a chipmunk. Yeah.
Pretty good shot right there, midair. Mm-hmm. And finally, here we are. If you have ever heard the commercial for the Alabama State Fair, they go, "Monkeys riding dogs." That's what we got right here. This is Cato, a 5-year-old capuchin monkey on the back of Puggy. Right there, riding the wrong way, apparently, too. It's a pretty good shot, so send them to the Ulocal section of our website, and many will share your pictures, too. So thanks very much for those entries.